You win this match when you incapacitate your opponent so they cannot make it to their feet by a count of 10.
That's right. No pinfalls, no submissions, no countouts or disqualifications, meaning anything goes.
Superstars collide in this type of match when they can't get past their personal differences, when all other avenues have not produced an end result.
Fear! Can he put this one away?
Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
We will go on.
Connected on that.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, my God.
It's all over but the counting. This is Randy Orton's chance.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Edge has been called the Rated R Superstar, and it's a nickname he really embraced during his later career, where he became a more aggressive superstar with his opponents and, well, a little romantic with Lita.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Byron mentioned Edge's persona as the Rated R Superstar, and you need only to watch his hardcore brawls with Mick Foley to see how down and dirty Edge can get. As for what Byron called romantic, there's Edge and Lita's live celebration from 2006.
No, you're forgetting the key ingredient of the Rated R Superstar, and that's that goof Tony Chimmel's voice cracking every time he introduced Edge.
Corey, some have said that targeting a competitor's leg in these matches is the best strategy. Do you agree?
Well, it's the first thing I'd do. The whole purpose of this match is to not allow your opponent to stand. If you can't use your legs, you can't stand.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Over 15 years into his WWE career, there were a few firsts left for Randy Orton to conquer. But he found one when he beat Rude and captured the United States Championship for the very first time.
This match ain't over yet.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton's United States title win, and true to Orton form, it came out of nowhere. After a quickly intensifying rivalry, the Viper beat the Glorious One at Fastlane for the one title he had yet to claim.
And in the process, Orton became only the 10th person in WWE history to become a Grand Slam champion. Another apex for the Apex Predator.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
And I'm sure a lot of people are expecting him to be the last man standing here tonight. And he very well may be. But right now, it's not looking so good for him.
Neckbreaker!
I'm no mathematician, guys, but by my calculations, a last man standing match is more than 3 times as brutal as a traditional match. After all, you only need to keep your opponent down for a 3 count in a traditional match.
Looking on his game right now.
Oh, he came prepared tonight.
The Rated R Superstar with a wicked spear.
On the topic of traditional matches versus last man standing matches, Corey makes a great point. In matches such as this, you have to keep your opponent down for a count of 10.
Which oftentimes results in increased brutality and danger, Michael.
What is Randy Orton's best strategy at this point?
His outlook is not looking good right now, guys, and I think it's safe to say his chances of being the last man standing tonight are slipping away with each shot he absorbs.
Stomping down!
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, my God.
That brings a rush of blood to the head.
Looking for Old Faithful.
friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
And no luck against Edge there.
Chinlock!
Basic but effective.
Oh, he's got a scoop slam. Big boot.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
And this match is going to continue. This is a last man standing match, and the physical punishment has begun to take its toll.
The Rated R Superstar.
Unable to make use of that right chance. There's Edge.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will go on.
Just timed that perfectly.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
And now that one's countered.
Viper has him hooked.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
How much more can they endure?
And Edge is begging him to bring it here.
This match ain't over yet.
Hook them.
DT.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Backbreaker.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
1, 2, 3.
Now back to the ring.
5.
Down to the floor.
He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for attack.
Someone's going to get hurt. Oh, my God. Gut first into the barricade.
Targeting the stomach.
Harper strikes again. I love it.
Oh, man, Edge doesn't even know where he is.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Straight punch. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't...
Shut the door on this one.
Will the second time do the trick?
Producing a trampling.
Against Edge there.
Wow, what a sequence.
And driven down.
One, two, three, four, five. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Edge getting out of that one.
He's in big trouble.
Face first.
Flapjack.
And this match is going to continue.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
One, two. Oh, no. Not this. Orton's ruined many a career with the...
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Yeah, for sure. Randy Orton has seen better days.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Face buster plants him.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Not over yet.
Edge looking on his game right now.
Oh, he came prepared tonight.
Randy Orton, no problem.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Oh, what a tackle. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, man, setting him up on the top rope. This isn't going to be pretty. They're way up there.
This is going to be catastrophic.
One, two, three, four.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Slam!
Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful.
luck against Edge there.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Scoop slam! Great decision by Edge to capitalize.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. And this match is going to continue. And he's heading back in. Toss to the outside.
These fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Spinning heel kick. And this match is going to continue. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Anything he wants.
Oh, no. Oh, no!
His opponent on the top
rope! It just doesn't appear to be Edge's night tonight.
Edge is in a real bad spot. He will go on.
Prepared tonight
and finds a counter.
Hooked up and
delivering the suplex.
He evades the attack. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
If I was Edge, I'd get my head back in the match where it belongs.
Big punch finds its mark. Down, trampling the opposition.
This match ain't over yet.
And no luck against Edge there. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Elusive movement there.
Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Nicely done. He picks. Now look.
Back in from the floor.
This is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Randy Orton has found an answer here. He's stuck in the corner now.